Greetings and welcome to the first concert series of 2024. As we embark on this new chapter, let's seize the chance to elevate this year beyond the last. In a world facing challenges, it's crucial to unite as an accordion family and persevere through our online concert series, now entering its fourth year. In the upcoming year, our aim is to present fresh and diverse musical creations from accordionists both far and near. We aspire to feature players across various genres and skill levels, providing a fantastic opportunity for individuals to showcase their talents on a global stage. Join us tonight as we revisit impactful videos from 2023. Highlighting the remarkable contributions of the accordion. Our first guest tonight is Sergii Shamrai of Ukraine. He will perform tonight a composition he's been working on for a long time by Antonio Vivaldi. You probably are familiar with Four Seasons, and Sergii will play for us Autumn. His dream is to one day play the entire composition of Four Seasons on the button accordion. Please welcome Sergii Shamrai. Thank you. Thank you, Sergii. That was wonderful. Sergii is also the front man in a group called the B&B Project. Please follow them and support them on social media. Next up, we have the University of Missouri, Kansas City, UMKC Accordion Orchestra. They have won many national titles and toured to many countries. The orchestra's conductor and accordion professor, Joan Cochran Summers, is considered to be one of the world's leading accordion teachers and adjudicators. Please enjoy the performance from 2023 of their opening night at the ATG, Accordionists and Teachers Guild International.
Would you please welcome the UMKC Community Accordion Ensemble and our conductor, the magnificent Joanne Cochran Summers.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. have an encore, Music of the Night, from the Phantom of the Opera.
To the UMKC Accordion Orchestra and all of the players. We are following along to see more. Now, during the holidays, I was asking some players for some holiday music, and one accordion player who we love to watch her journey with the accordion was busy flying the friendly skies in her regular career. During the busiest time of the year, she made some time to send us a quick holiday video. It's creative, and I love it so much. We're going to play it for you now, so please enjoy Abigail Pauley from Texas, USA.
Hi, I'm Abigail Pauley, and this is Christmas. Don't be late. Yeah.
Thank you, Abigail. We hope to have you on again this year. Our last guests of the evening are participating in what they called the Accordion Shoot Out in Alice, Texas. Please welcome accordion players Rene Joslin, Gabriel Zavala, J.R. Gomez, Josh Baca, and Max Baca on the lower sixth.
Thank you. to consider? Hey, you know who won the shootout? You want to know who won the shootout? You did. The people that stayed, you won. Hey, good old Mr. Joslin, yes, you can go.
God bless you.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys.
I want to applause for the accordion players. Mr. Gabriel Zavala, J.R. Gomez, Josh Baca, Mr. Rene Joslin, muchas gracias, and Jim Luna from Quarter Moon Productions. God bless you guys, Johan.
Max, hey, Max, thank you so much, carnal.
You got it, brother.
This gentleman right here, let's give Max a big round of applause, man. This, he's the brain of this operation, man.
Thank you, Jim.
Thank you again. Thank you so much, Alice, Texas. Nos esperamos una vez más y las gracias. Poquitos, ya. Hey, let's do a photo op real quick. Don't go nowhere. Let's do a photo op.
Wow, wow, wow. That was a great performance, guys. Amazing talent on that stage there. That is what you call ending a show with a bang. That is all for tonight. Join us for another 60 minutes of uninterrupted accordion music reaching audiences worldwide on Weltmeister Wednesday, the 17th of January. You can see us every first and third Wednesday of each month. We're hoping to do more artist interviews and to share a lot more accordion music this year. Together, let's make this musical journey a source of connection and inspiration for the world. Thank you again for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care. Bye.